Good morning and happy first day back at class. It looks a little different in the library because we're not in the library. We're in my home right now. So, first and foremost, welcome back to library class. Don't worry, this is all new for all of us, but please feel free to contact me at any point throughout the next few weeks if you have any questions about assignments, how to use Google Classroom. You can dojo me through the Class Dojo, or you can just message me here right through Google Classroom. So, welcome. I'm really excited for this opportunity, and I can already see through the Google Classroom that many of you have already interacted with the posts that I have done. Please keep doing that. So, this week, as we launch the programs throughout the district, please just keep an eye out on the tabs for not only your classroom teachers, because they are also using Google Classroom, but as well as all of your special area teachers, including me. How this will work is please log in to my classroom during your library day. So, for example, if you normally come to library on Mondays with your class during school, please log into library at on Mondays so you can see what the assignments are, any postings that I have throughout the week. I will be posting the assignments earlier on in the week, but I will be interacting with my classes on their set library class. But again, please feel free to comment, interact at any point when I interact with your class as well. So for this week, what I'd like for you all to do in grades 2, 3, and 4 is I want you to explore Google Classroom. I know it's very new for all of you, so please take some time to really get familiar with some of the features. In the stream, I will be leaving an announcement post where if you have any questions about anything, please feel free to jot your questions down so I can help you in any way that I can. And I will be posting an assignment. You will see it, and I will be directing through the stream as well as announce classwork. So just stay tuned for that. And you'll see a lot more of me. I'm going to try my best to post as many videos as possible so that this instruction is as effortless and easy as possible. So I'm very excited. Again, I hope everyone is feeling well and happy and healthy. And I cannot wait to see all of you in person when we are able to come back into the classrooms and the library. Have a great day, and I'll see you guys soon.